3, 2, 1.
Watch out, because these robots at Homestead High School in Mequon are on a mission.
It's also really exciting to watch the robot move on the field, do its thing.
Julian Camacho is a member of Kraken Pinion, one of the 4 teams in the robotics club.
What we do is we go through a lot of different prototype designs.
Camacho and his fellow students dream up and then build these complex robots.
When it all comes together, it feels great, but all the little parts are so difficult to do, but once you work in a team, it makes everything better.
And the Kraken Pinion team is ranked number 1 in the world.
It's fantastic, but we know that we have to keep working on it.
David Peterson helped start the robotics club 8 years ago. He says the goal this year is the same as it is every year.
Every single robotics team wants to get back to world championships, and that's our goal this year.
There are 40 members here on the robotics team at Homestead High School. Each team designs their own robot, and they even compete against each other.
And it's so exciting to see the kids really working hard every single day.
Maintaining the top spot in the rankings isn't easy.
I think that the main reason that we're number 1 is because of the robot's consistency.
But these titans of tech are always up for a challenge. In Mequon, Tim Elliott, WISN 12 News.